each and every petal is a new dimension of understanding. By perceiving more and more dimensions, we understand more and more knowledge of other existences. With this understanding, we come to know that there is no death and we are eternal beings. We understand what is birth and what is death. We come to this earth plane as a speck of cosmic consciousness. While coming from the source, we come with etheric body as a structure of the self. We come to this earth plane to have unique experiences. For our experiences, we select the womb, we select the parents, environment, and situations. The whole design of life is known to the self. After selecting the mother, speck of consciousness enters the mother's womb. After consciousness enters the mother's womb, the fetus gets life. The physical body takes the shape according to the cosmic energy in the etheric body and the cause. Consciousness will be traveling frequently to the source till it takes its first breath. After coming out of the mother's womb, it takes its first external breath. This is known as birth. From day one to the age of seven, we will have awareness of the source. The mind starts taking its shape from the age of seven. It completely forms by age 14. The intellect starts its activation from the age of 14 and is fully developed by the age of 21. From the age of 21 to the age of 28, one experiences the combination of body, mind and intellect. From the age of 28, life depends on self-knowledge. If one does not have awareness of the self, his consciousness lies in between body and mind. Because of this, misery starts. He cannot understand the situations. Things will become more critical for him. He molds himself into concealed rigidness. Rigidness blocks the cosmic flow. Due to this, he suffers physical illness, stress, and tensions. He passes his days without awareness. He cannot understand the very purpose of his life. He passes from childhood days to youth, then to old age, and finally passes away from this earth plane without completing the purpose of coming to the earth plane. This is what we call death. Even after death, the layer of rigid mind with wrong understanding does not allow the consciousness to reach the source. because of the wrong understanding, he creates his own hell and heaven and stays as a lower astral being. If one starts one's life being with the self, one will always be blissful in all given situations. Even after death, one won't be in the lower frequencies. One will go back to the source. By obtaining higher knowledge through the third eye, astral travel, knowledge of birth and death, one will have perfect understanding of body, mind, intellect, self and life force. One understands that the consciousness is a combination of energy and knowledge. Consciousness comes to this plane to gain more energy and knowledge and to create. By living all the time with this understanding, one starts getting a higher understanding about the existence of the whole creation. With this understanding, one will become a miraculous creator. Then, whatever one speaks, it manifests. Whatever one thinks, it manifests. Whatever one does, it becomes a creation. This is enlightenment.